Hey Austin, Josh Kunze here with the Austin Fire Department. And in this month's blog, I want to talk to you about Fire Prevention Week. Fire Prevention Week is observed each year during the week of October 9th in commemoration of the Great Chicago Fire, which began in October of 1871 and caused devastating damage. The horrible event killed more than 250 people and burned more than 2,000 acres of land. Since 1925, President Calvin Coolidge proclaimed that Fire Prevention Week would be a national observance, making it the longest-running public health observance in our country. As you have probably heard by now, the Austin Fire Department has been visiting Woodson Kindergarten and other elementary schools. We as firefighters believe that life-saving public education is vital and drastic to decreasing casualties caused by fire. In a fire, mere seconds can mean the difference between a safe escape and a tragedy. Fire safety education isn't just for school children. It's for teenagers, adults, grandmas and grandpas, because they are also at risk in fires, making it important for every member of our community to take some time in October during Fire Prevention Week to make sure that you understand how to stay safe in a fire. We hope that the message that we send home to your children is loud and clear, that we care deeply about your family and the city of Austin. We want you to practice fire drills in your home, plan escape routes, test your smoke detectors, and choose a meeting place in your front yard. We hope that practicing fire prevention is a valuable activity that your family can do together. Best wishes from the Austin Fire Department to everyone this fall, and we are excited to see everyone at our open house on October 9th from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m.